Well, Mick Foley will also have a serious interest in this year's King of the Ring.
Well, let's just say, Coach, that I've been a little bit busy writing New York Times number one bestsellers, being interviewed by Katie Couric, subject of People magazine. But as we saw, things got a little bit hairy, and the commissioner, ex-commissioner, is back. And let's just say, if you liked what you saw this week, you ain't seen nothing yet. Is ain't grammatically correct?
Mick, I'm not sure if it is or not, but I am sure I cannot wait till King of the Ring, and it's only 2 weeks away. Live Sunday, June 24th, and it's only on pay-per-view.